I think, you know, at the core of any kind of caring, there has to have been a relationship, you know, and I think that if we want to move people down a continuum or have an expectation that they will move to a place of protecting a space or advocating for a space, first, there has to be a point of relevant relationship. And the way that I love to help people connect with the place is by engaging through outdoor recreation, but also remembering history, remembering the existing relationship that maybe you don't personally have, but maybe someone in your family has had. Remembering that, you know, all of us in the United States, usually within a few generations, had significant ties and connections to land. And also helping to reimagine some of the people in our history who we don't necessarily think of in conservation terms as just that. I think often of Harriet Tubman, you know, who had to have a working knowledge and relationship with land and wildlife in order to navigate hundreds to freedom. She had to know the call of birds. She had to know, you know, signs of danger, not of humans, but, you know, just the surroundings so that people could be safe. So I think that there's a lot of assets already there that we have this chance to build on with people. And for me, I'm focused on helping African Americans reconnect to the natural world. And I think that to connect in with that heritage, to connect in with those spaces, is an opportunity, a big opportunity to find ourselves again, to find out who we are, and to have this platform on which we can build to become even better selves than we are today.